it's very important for us to understand the situation that we have as Dharma people, and particular Dharma people in the West, Dharma people in a part of one particular Dharma community among many Dharma communities, but all those Dharma communities, at least those who have the good fortune that we have, to be based upon such wonderful lamas and such wonderful teachings, we have a very great responsibility, I think, to act truly and properly to make sure the Dharma continues.